Welcome, Mr. Webb. Mr. Brown is already awaiting you. You will find him in his office, down the hallway.
Thank you.
Have a pleasant stay, sir.
Mr. Brown.
Nice to meet you, Mr. Webb.
But you...
Did you have a nice arrival?
Are you okay?
I'm fine, thank you. You look hungry, though. Business can wait until tomorrow.
Well...
But before we eat, you have to meet the other guests.
Guests?
I'd like to introduce you to Miss April Merritt. April, this is my business partner, Mr. Webb.
Nice to meet you.
It's a pleasure. But don't you think it's quite odd that he's in...
This is her daughter, Josie.
Hello, sir.
And you already met my butler, Declan, over there.
Very well.
Guys! What's going on here?
Let's have dinner. Delicious. Isn't it, April?
Declan really surpassed himself.
Yummy.
What do you think, Mr. Webb?
It's pretty good, indeed.
I'm glad to hear that. There's nothing better than a good dinner.
I am really tired.
That's hardly surprising. You had an exhausting day. And we've got a lot of work to do. We'll see each other tomorrow. Just come to my office when you're ready.
I will guide Mr. Webb to his room then.
All right.
Should I stay here? With Mr. Brown?
I'll be right back, okay? Your room is upstairs, second door on the left.
So, now that we are alone... What the heck is wrong with Mr. Brown?
Psst. He might hear us.
Do you want to leave this place?
Of course I do.
Let's go then.
He is with Josie right now, and I won't leave without her.
Let's just go and get her. What could he do to stop us?
You underestimate him. Sometimes he lurks in the dark, eavesdrops on our conversations. I think he even poisoned the tap water. The only way you could help us is to neutralize him. Before you fall under his spell.
Good morning, Mr. Webb. I often can't find any sleep at night. Then I like to observe the stars through my telescope. Enough for today. We're making good progress here. See you later at dinner.
See you there.
How may I be of service?
What's for dinner today?
Mashed neeps.
Sounds delicious. What do you recommend to drink?
We've got a decent selection of red wine. Just don't drink the tap water.
Why shouldn't I?
Well, the water in this area is a bit...
May I ask you a personal question?
Certainly, sir.
Do you like working for Mr. Brown?
Well, he's a good... man,
you ever thought about quitting your job?
Excuse me?
Do you think about leaving this?
It's not that easy.
I will take care of it. But I need your help.
What should I do?
Can you provide me some...
Well, there are plenty of knives.
That should do.
Meet me tomorrow at this place. We have to eat dinner now.
How was work?
Mr. Webb is a tough negotiating part, but I'm confident that we can conclude an agreement.
We'll find a solution for our problem.
You're our only chance.
Don't worry, it will be over soon.
I'm afraid it may already be.
Mr. Webb, what are you up to?
I
knew it all the time. But it won't work, you hear me?
Mr. Brown.
Declan.
I didn't do anything wrong.
It's me who decides about that. Come to my room after.
No, sir, please. Here it is.
Thank you. Be prepared to leave.
I just hope.
Let's get out of here.
Can we really leave now, Mommy?
I think it's already too late for him.
No, not again. Oh, I'm so thirsty.
Let's have dinner.
Welcome, Mr. Chambers. Mr. Webb is all... You will find him in his office.
Thank you.
Have a pleasant stay.
Mr. Webb...
Nice. Did you...
Yes.
You look... But before we...
Guest.
I'd like to introduce April.
Nice to meet you.
It's a pleasure.
This is...
Hello, sir.
And you already...
Very well.
Let's have... What do you think?
It's pretty...
I'm glad there's nothing.
I am real.
That's... You had an... And we've got... We'll see. Just come.
I will go.
All right.
Should I stick with this?
I'll be... Your room is up second door on the left.
Have a good night.
Sleep well.
Good morning, Mr. Chambers. We're making good progress. See you
there.
Voices in my head, they scream in the name of a long forgotten past. They're threatening me. This shell is built to last. Hear me out, this ain't over soon. Day in and day out, we feast at noon. The final contract might get you out. Go figure what it's about. If I can leave, then you can too. No men, no women, no innocent daughter. They'll have to see this through. It may have started out with a sip of the water. Another
day, another night, another sip, another bite. I can feel the many feet marching out as I'm complete. It's getting worse, the feeling in sight. Got nowhere to run, no place to hide. And I can feel the many feet marching out as I'm complete.
How may I be of service?
What's for dinner today?
Haggis.
Nice. What do you recommend?
We've got a decent... just...
Why shouldn't I?
Well, the...
May I ask you a...
Certainly, sir.
Do you like working
for... Well, he... Man, I guess.
Have you ever thought about...
Excuse...
Do you think...
It's not...
I will take... But I need...
What should I do?
Can you provide me some sort of weapon?
Well, there are plenty of knives.
That should do.
Meet me tomorrow at this place. We have to eat dinner now.
How was work?
Mr. Chambers is a tough negotiating partner. But I'm confident that we can...
We'll find a solution for our problem. Soon.
You're our only chance.
It will be over soon.
I'm afraid it may already be too late.
Here it is.
Can you give me one more
Here you go.
Thank you. Be prepared to leave this house.
I just hope that it works.
I concealed a knife inside the umbrella stand. Let's get out of here.
Can we really leave now?
I think it's already too late for him.
No, not again. Oh, I'm so thirsty.
Let's have dinner.
Welcome, Mr. Dawson. Mr. Chambers is already awaiting you. You will find him in his office.
Thank you.
Have a pleasant stay, sir.
This place looks strangely familiar. There is a knife hidden inside the umbrella stand. Let's get out of here.
Can we really leave now, Mummy?
Yes, my dear. This creature won't detain us any longer. We'll leave this nightmare and never look back.
Voices in my head, they're screaming the name of a long forgotten past. They're threatening me. This shell is built to last. Hear me out, this ain't over soon.
trick might get you out. Go figure what it's about. If I can leave, then you can too.